we decided to arrive in Barcelona. We're from Melbourne, Australia, and we wanted to work out how to do it, and that's when we found Laura at Crystal Events via just doing a Google search.
I think we Googled, yeah.
And it's been a fantastic experience. Everyone that we've come across, from Serge the driver to Edwin the photographer, have been fantastic, and we had a beautiful Spanish guitarist. Raquel's Spanish, which helped because I don't speak Spanish, obviously.
I'll just touch on the fact that even though I do speak Spanish, the whole point of using Crystal Events meant that it would be nice to have someone that spoke English as well that could communicate on our behalf.
Yep.
It was really important for us to be able to have someone that could organise everything from where to go, really, and we felt really comfortable with that.
Yep.
I know a lot of people have doubts about using different businesses overseas, especially for this kind of thing.
We've never met some before.
Yeah, and a lot of countries overseas don't actually deal in credit cards, so you do actually wire transfer money, but we were confident from the word go.
Yep.
We had a few conference calls and got to Spain and met Laura, and it was fantastic. This is the end of our wedding day, and as tired as we are, it's been a wonderful day, and we've had a few small mishaps with my dress, which you know Laura just fixed quite well.
Yep.
So we both would highly recommend Crystal Events to anyone, and very, very happy with everything.
Good.
Thanks, Laura.
Thanks, Laura.